early morning at Agali on Polygendros. That's where we camped for the night. Martin and Karen were sleeping on the pier. Sleep well?
Excellent. Perfect place here on the pier.
And a bum shot of Dave.
Definitely my best shot.
What's for breakfast?
Morning.
Oh, chocolate croissant.
Chocolate croissant? Oh yeah.
Here's a nutty bar thingy that I unwrapped all myself. Don't mind.
Nothing for breakfast?
Had it.
Had it? What'd you have?
Same as them.
Coffee, cracker with Nutella, and here much more healthy yogurt with muesli.
Okay, we're almost ready to set off. Neil's on the water. Okay, we're heading down to the end of Polygendros today, then crossing to Sikonos. A pretty easy day. Absolutely dead calm. Forecast of maximum force 1. Ah, very nice.
What a beautiful morning.
Made for it.
Yeah, wouldn't want to do that on a rough day.
Beautiful.
So why did you leave your camera at the top of the church yesterday?
Looking for stacks.
In the sunshine.
Sunrise on the water.
There's daylight at the end of the cave.
Ah, let's go have a look.
Daylight, but no exit. Less than a foot wide. Well, if you haven't seen it before, this must be Dave's cave.
Oh, I'm going to crunch you here.
You'd need a big swell to get through that gap, I think.
No way through, Neil.
That's got to be 30 metres square.
I'm joking. That's a bit away.
Go have a look.
We were just saying in the cave, you realise why penguins fall over when they look at aeroplanes.
Okay, rounding the southern tip of Polygendros. Okay, here we are in Catago Beach on the southern end of Polygendros. Just having a snack before we cross to Sikonos, which is just around the corner somewhere. Covered by the blind belief. So we're just crossing to Sikonos, a few smaller islands on the way we can see in the foreground. Dead calm still.
Yeah, Rod, isn't that the church you left your camera on?
Yeah, it could be. That was the church where we walked up to last night, and I left my camera. Okay, so we're just approaching a small island on the crossing between Phalegondros and Sikonos. There's a ferry, there's Martin. That's Sikonos in the distance. And here's the speed team waiting under the cliff for the rest of us to catch up.
Part of the island, you know. There's this rock with beautiful mermaids on it, singing just for me.
Yeah. Ferry in the background, that ferry is going from Sikonos to Phalegondros. Our route in reverse.
Welcome to Sikonos, another island on our trip.
Hey.
Sorry.
Sikonos, Graham leading the bunch. And there's the bunch. Spread out on the calm sea.
It's a very pleasant lunch stop, and presumably it's a beer stop next.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, approaching the port of Sikonos. Speed team out in front. Karen just found a new lease of energy upon seeing the town. Entering Sikonos Harbour. Yeah, just over there to the left-hand end of the beach. Okay, leaving the port of Sikonos. Bit of an audience there.
Camera is so distracting, I'm going to hit your bell. Nearly got a joke across it.
Close up, John.
Yeah, okay, now go away.
Okay, here's Karen arriving at Malta Beach in Sikonos. Welcome to Sikonos. Malta Beach, Sikonos. How's the water today, Neil?
It's a bit chilly. No one's put the heating on yet. It's good though.
Thank you. I think he's trying to lay eggs or something.
Yeah, I think that probably is. That is amazing. Right away, you know. Yeah.
Good. That's a lovely.
Can you see the head?
Yeah.
Flies around, look at this.
She
yeah, her eyes are open. Her eyes are open.
She's died.
Some horrible, crappy stuff.
Shells might get there as well.
But look at the big head.
Yeah.
It's a fair-sized turtle, isn't it?